This sound is supposed to pair perfectly with the last video you took.